So we have Ernie over there being crotchety, and Rich just making it worse for him.
Absolutely. That's what I live for.
And it's...
Somebody was
hollering over the application. And it's been here for a while.
I'm wondering if the reason is because it's short.
That's an open. And the reason is because this turnout here has got poor contact. And the machine you put down here, you know, it's a little bit more.
So you just have to hope. Because I was coming along this track here, and I want to go through that switch right there.
Right. It's contact on the front. Okay, so just measure it when you have to. Use the...
Use the nudging tool, known as a finger.
Huh?
Use your nudging tool, known as a finger.
Yeah.
The nudging tool.
That's a nudging tool.
Yes.
All
right,
so I just need to back on the bike.
This is the first time I've had a job where I can actually watch people run. I like that job. I actually do like that one. It's a lot of fun.
You learn the Creamery job and you learn the road job. You can do both.
Yeah.
You know when to change hands.
Mm-hmm. Actually, it looks like I'm getting an opening coming up pretty soon. It looks like somebody's leaving.
I believe we're going that way. David, I go out and all the way around?
Yeah.
Okay.
There's nothing to hear.
Right, but I just wasn't sure of the route.
And then, to get through, you need to have all three of those arms from together.
You have cars ready for the Creamery branch pretty soon there?
Mm-hmm.
Ready for the Creamery branch?
Give me a minute or two.
Yeah, I am. I'm just nagging.
They don't go in that way. You stay on the ladder. Okay, we're working on the other side. We need to put some kind of cover on this first one.
I'm not going to chase it over the ravine. It's a long drop. So normally, don't you have somebody working?
I'm sorry, what?
Don't you normally have somebody working the over here?
That's me.
Oh, that's you. Oh, okay.
That's the road job. Nobody wanted it, so here I am.
Oh, okay.
And that's a main on the outside, right?
That's correct. It's the up on the road bed. Safeway needs some beef. It's empty. Yeah. Don't be like one of the heads of ops guys on that car. All over every place, including them.
You know me.
One here and two there, and one over here, and one down here, and one over there. What's this all about? And another thing.
Thank you, sir.
You're welcome. Well, I know we're not doing anything anyway.
Yesterday, I liked the steel couplers. Like on this shorty tank car here.
Oh.
Those are scale couplers. They're kind of, you know.
I noticed there's a couple of them that is over there that when you couple up, they don't couple exactly. And so what I'm happy with.
Gotta haul all of these on out so I can put that car all the way back.
What? It's a little late.
It's a gut shot.
What? It's a gut shot.
Hope we got the wide angle on.
Yeah, well, it only has 120 and 170 on it. Remember, it's for the off-road car. It's not for railroading whatsoever. But now that I found it, I can use it in more than one place.
David,
you may want to put an eye on the CTW car. It's popped off the track three times a day.
That's what they can use for. But it's thin, so it fits within an inch of the gap.
I think the one over there,
Why don't I just yank it out of there?
This one here?
Yeah.
Well, I see the reason there's no play in the truck.
Ah, here we go. You got the card?
Yes, please. Thank you.
Yeah, I'll just go back on them because I've got to go pick up my caboose. I'm going to keep the first two cards that I have.
What do you want to do? Do you want to just leave them?
Yeah, so you leave them out there, but I'll just back on some. Is that all right? You're the yard master. You're the crush of the yard master, so that's what worries me.
What?
I'm going to go to the next one.
Oh, that's you.
Okay.